Let's add the octave on. So if I'm on the C sharp minor chord, we've got root 5, which is very easy to find. You just get the root note, you go 2 frets higher and 1 string higher, and you get the 5th. 1 more string and you get the octave.